Stillation mod. It says it on my Twitch. This is just random. That's just stuff that me and Sora did. I just practiced. So this is going to be a survival modded series. I've never really done a full series, so I'm going to try to post one tomorrow. I'm going to try. So, MJ survive. I don't think I spelled that right. I'm gonna add a bonus chest because there's a lot of mods, so let's begin. Yes, and I am recording this on Wednesday, the extended March break, so. If you're watching this on the exact day that's posted, hi. I'm not sure if I'm actually going to post this on Thursday. So. Let's try. If I die, I would like some tips for this mod too. So. Yeah. Let's see what we can do. It's just gonna load in, so I'm going to stop right now, and we'll be back once you're all done. Once this is all done. Actually, it shouldn't be that long. So, see, it's not gonna take that long. It's not gonna take that long. Sorry about this. Is gonna be happening a lot, the lag. But once even shows, and the reason I have my camera over here and not over here where the X is because it's gonna show a mini map right here. And I know how to access it. And it's going to hurt my computer hard having to run a mod in Minecraft with filming. See, journey map right there. It says it's daytime. Ooh, I never noticed that for some reason. So, I like how it shows my coordinates too. Look at this. I discovered that I could do this on Tuesday after I tried. Jeez, the lag's unreal. Why did my mouse show? Probably because I dragged it all the way up here. What if I do this? It won't work. Okay. Oh, it's so laggy, it hurts. It seriously hurts. Oh, and this mod's in. I like it. I'm not going to read those. What's this? I'm not going to. I need it right now. Get me out of this. Well, I should probably get going, or I'll die. So, oh wait, I forgot I have a bonus chest. Those things are in game, yes! I saw the... Oh, it's not... It didn't give me anything modded except for the Darklands Oak Wood. Wait. Can I do something like extract, please? Yay! I am not showing much emotion right now. There are a few other mods in here I really want to show you. Probably go up to them. Series is my favorite thing that I've done in a while. The lag kicks in. It's gonna be laggy. It'll show up here my frame rate. The lag. This is not good. Hold on. Shouldn't be that much longer. Oh jeez, white screen. I'll be back once this is done. I really don't stop the recording right now. Sorry that I'm kind of just changing things up a little. Sorry that I'm doing that. But it does have stuff up here that you should see. Okay. even quit. Just back to game. I think it's best if I just have like my stuff.
Ah, the lag's still kicking in.
The lag's unbearable. The lag's seriously unbearable. I think I'm gonna keep this for my... take it. I don't even get what these are supposed to be for. Sorry, I thought I stopped it. Apparently I didn't. But those things are very cool. Oh, there's the HP showing above their heads. It's a rainbow. That's cool, right? So, let's see. Make the wood. Dark. One sec. Dark.
A lag still kicking in.
Sorry, this is going to be happening a lot. Dark. Lands of wood. Seems like this isn't the kind of you. Oh, where's my mouse?
No, come on.
Yeah. Jeez. I'm doing cross-legged stand in my chair, but sorry about the lag. Still, please subscribe. I'm going to be uploading a lot of content these next few days. So, just please subscribe. Leave a like on this video. It's my first ever modded video, so I'm excited about it. Tomorrow, I'm not going to actually... do some of these. Sorry, that must have been earlier and diverted. I'm deciding that I want to do something different. Wait, I remember that you can. I'm just using this one because I prefer. I like the look that you get in this mod for your sword. It's cool. The reason I don't have my skin on is because this mod thing. It accepts this as like a completely different launcher. So, I won't be having my skin.
expected, though, like I said before, I haven't actually seen those actually in-game. And in the minimap, you'll see that, you can see that there's, like, some kind of village, I'm pretty sure that is. Oh, it doesn't have it. What kind of wood is this? Pink wood. Pretty sure you can make a different crafting table. What is, so, the wood's called? I want to see what you can make out of it. E, U, K, C. Calabrist. Nothing too interesting. You can make sticks out of it. Oh, that's such a pretty door. I actually like it. And I do want that crafting table. I'm going to make that. I'm making that. I would like to make this, please. Cut this wood down because it looked nice. Yeah, there's a village over there, and then you got the battle tower with a lot of enemies. Just suspect the life to be happening every time you see this. Piggies, piggies. This is like an upgrade to villagers, technically.
Oh, the piggies are nice. I like them.
There's a. Is this battle tower not loaded fully? Like, was it cut off of its loading? Because it kind of looks like it's not loaded. Sorry that I'm quiet right now. I'm just trying to. Lag. Jizz. I can successfully recreate this battle tower in the first episode. Woo! Good loot! If I can't, and I'm gonna put into gravestone, technically. That'll make me backwards game. Jeez. I could see. Must be a different mod I'm thinking about. Of course, there's still monster spawners. Stop with the lag. Don't spawn in daylight. All of this.
liking this. What's this? Ore bag? Can I put this on my back? Potion bag. Where do I put this? What's this? Done. Now, I don't even want to try to get the loot downstairs. Because I want to see what I can craft now. Lag again. I thought I destroyed that. Hey, at least I got the iron stuff, but I can get way better. Ow. I'm looking on my map right now. Clearly, the town is to the northwest. Cool. If I could just stop lagging, I would clearly love to go there. I don't want to raid those blacksmiths and other buildings that can be raided because you wouldn't want to. Hit my recording limit by accident without noticing. So, we'll do all of that in the next episode. I'll probably do some off-camera gameplays, so you don't have to get bored. So, that's it. And bye!